Have a problem today. We have a smelly stink in our sink. It could be from the drain, from all the stuff that goes down there every day. Little bits every day. We also have a washing machine that's also smelling. It also deals a lot of dirt and all sorts. My job today is to clean it out. So, the cupboard has been emptied of all the stuff. And I'm going to get down and dirty with some rubber gloves. I've been told people to keep changing their mind. Can sometimes be very frustrating. And almost a smelly characteristic to have. But I'm forever changing my mind. Does that make me stink like this drain? Well, I better sort it out then. And I'm going to do it now. By being decisive and sorting out the stink today. But while I'm doing it, let's put on a good tune. seems to be working really well. Now, the truth is, life is full of so many choices. From what drink you have in Starbucks, to how many sugars you have, to whether you have what kind of milk you want. With so many choices, it's impossible to be perfectly decisive. And for someone like me that likes to be creative too, and likes to try new things, and likes to be open to new chances or opportunities, sometimes you've just got to change your mind. You've got to try something different. But you know what? I think I've decided after a few weeks now of recording that yes, this thing inside of me is probably the best thing in my life. It's probably saved me more than times I can think. And actually, I just want to sing. I just want to let it all out and enjoy it for what it is and see what happens. And so if I make one decision, it's going to change all the other decisions I make. I think this is going to be it. Take care.
You were always meant to be.